Should I turn my computer off at night? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Hey, if you're not signed up for Confident Computing, my weekly newsletter, go to askleo.com/newsletter and sign up today. Every week I produce answers, tips, tricks, and answers to questions like this one in your inbox every Tuesday. Here's the question. A friend of mine told me it's better to not turn off my desktop computer every night, instead to turn off every few nights and just put it on standby every night. I work from home and I use my computer every day. Is it really better to not turn it off every night? I have a 4-year-old Dell desktop with one of those old clunky monitors. Is putting it on standby saving as much power as turning it off? Also, does turning the computer off and on affect it negatively? This is honestly a perennial question. And the answer is my most common answer. It depends. Maybe, maybe not. There are a number of things to think about. There are two issues at play here. The first is power consumption. Theoretically, when you leave your computer on overnight, it is drawing power overnight, the entire time. If it's not doing anything, theoretically, that could be seen as a waste. However, it's still not quite that simple because, especially these days, computers are designed to reduce their power usage when they're not being used. Hard disks may spin down if they're still rotating. Monitors will turn off after a while, and so forth. Even USB devices have the ability to go into a power-saving mode. So it's unclear just how much power you're really saving by turning it off because the computer itself is already reducing its power requirements because you don't happen to be using it. Now, the other thing that happens, and this is something I think a lot of people don't think about, is what I would call stress. And I mean the computer's, not yours. The issue is that when you turn something on, it gets warm. When you turn it off, it gets cold. Repeatedly doing that repeated cycle of heating up and cooling down and heating up and cooling down, that can, over time, damage the components. It depends on the components, it depends on the quality of the machine, it depends on a whole bunch of things that, quite honestly, we don't necessarily have access to understand just how important it is for this specific machine. But the bottom line is that, yeah, this is one of those things where stress can contribute to early failure. So the question is then, which is better? Is it better to save power, even if it's a little bit, or is it better to ensure the longevity of the components of your computer by not stressing them as much? Don't know. Honestly, don't know. It's very possible that one failed component, replacing it, could actually negate all of the cost savings of the power that you've saved in the preceding months or years. So, with that in mind, my take is to ignore all of it. Here's what I do. I make the decision based on how I use my computer. In my case, I'm a very heavy user of my technology. My machines stay on 24/7. And yes, I did say machines. I have several. They're always running. Because this is what I do. I do it for long periods. I do it repeatedly throughout the day. I do it at off hours. It's one of those things where I'd be turning the machine off and on multiple times a day. That doesn't make sense. So I leave them running all the time. If you are someone that uses your computer for an hour a day, sure, turn it off when you're done. That's fine. It's not a big deal. Or not. If your machine has sleep, make sure that sleep's enabled. You'll be reducing the amount of power. Remember, even if you leave the computer on, some of those components may very well still shut down, possibly to save power, and thus still have that stress thing associated with them. So it's really unclear, but like I said, if you don't use your computer very often, if you'll use it a little bit during the day, or maybe not even every day, fine, turn it off. You'll be fine. Now, there is one final tipping point. And this one, I think, is perhaps the most important. If leaving your computer on 24/7 allows your backups to run automated without needing your intervention, that, to me, trumps everything. Because backups are that important. You don't want to rely on your remembering to do them. Typically, that means if the machine is running and you can schedule an off time for the backups to happen, that's the thing to do. Leave your machine running so that your backups can happen without your thinking about it. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/2968. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.